Good morning, students. This is our picture dictionary class. Okay? In picture dictionary, today we are going to start a new unit. That is unit 3. Okay? In unit 3, first chapter is land transport. What is the first chapter? Land transport. It is in page number 38. Okay? Now, all about transport. Transport means what? Transporting something from one place to another. Okay? Moving one thing from one place to another, that is known as transport. Either it is people or goods means things or any other material. Means, suppose you are here and many bananas are there. Okay, from Kalna you want to send it to Kolkata. So for that, what you will use? You can use train, you can use bus, you can use car, you can use bike, whatever. So all these are what? These are all transport. Okay, these are all what? Things we use for transport one thing from one place to another. They are known as transport. Now see what is the heading. L-A-N-D land, T-R-A-N-S trans, P-O-R-T-S port. Okay, land transport means the vehicles which move on land. Okay, you are standing on a land. You are not in water and not in air. You are on land. So what vehicle we use for transportation? Okay, this we are going to read. First one, car. Everybody knows car. Car runs on where? Roads. That means it is a land, but it runs on water? No. Runs in air? No. So we are reading here land transport. First one is car. Car is used for transport, either people or things. Okay, next, this is bicycle. Okay, bicycle also we use for going one place to another. This is bicycle. Car, bicycle. Then this one is jeep. You know jeep very well. Okay, like car, it is also land transport. Next is motorcycle. Okay, motorcycle, this is another vehicle which runs on or moves on land. Okay, next, this is known as lorry or truck. Both are correct. It is known as lorry or truck. Okay, it is a one kind of land transport. Then this one is auto rickshaw. Okay, auto rickshaw, you know. Okay, this is also used by people from moving one place to another. Next is train. This is train. Train also is a means of transport on land. And this one is bus. Bus is also a means of transport on land. Okay, now come to the next page. What it is? Horse cart or tonga. Okay, horse cart or tonga. Okay, understand? It is also a land transport. In earlier days, men and women used to go with this is transport, but now all are advanced, all are using bus, train, car, like that. But still it is there. Okay, next, this one is taxi. Okay, taxi, you go to big city, there is taxi, you sit in that and you go anywhere. Then this is scooter. This one is scooter. Okay, nice na? This is also one kind of land transport. Okay, next, this is a oil tanker. You know oil, petrol, diesel needed by a vehicle to run. So that one is for carrying that oil to the oil chambers, we need oil tankers. Okay, Next, this is moped. This is moped. Okay, moped. Okay, this is also one kind of land transport. Then this is cycle rickshaw. This is cycle rickshaw. Okay, you know rickshaw, you go by there. So this is also a land transport, cycle rickshaw. Then this one, double decker bus. Means, you know, in big cities there are double decker bus also there. So this is one of the double decker bus. For transport we use it. And last one, it is a van. What it is? Van. Okay, these all are land transport. Okay, one more time we are going to read. Car, bicycle, jeep, motorcycle, lorry, truck, auto rickshaw, train, bus. Okay, next here, horse cart or tanga. This one is taxi. This one is scooter, oil tanker, moped, cycle rickshaw, double decker bus, van. Understand? These all are land transport. It moves on land. We use it on land. Now come to the next transport. What it is? Next one is water transport. What it is? Water transport. Okay? Means the things which move on water, not on road. Okay? Not on land. So these are water transport. From one sea to one sea, one river to another. The things how we move, we use water transport. Understand? So number one, it is a boat. B-O-A-T, boat. Okay? Then yacht. It is a yacht. Then hovercraft. This boat is known as hovercraft. Okay? This is motorboat. What it is? Motorboat. Then this is a paddle boat. What boat it is? Paddle boat. It moves with the help of your legs. You pull the paddle, you move the paddle, then it will move. So it is a paddle boat. This one is a houseboat. Means house is on the boat. Everything is present what in a house are there. Next, ship. Big, big ships. People also go there and many things also go there. Then this is a sailboat. Sailboat is, this is a sail, okay? Okay. So with the help of air it moves. So it is a sailboat. Again I will repeat. This one is a boat, yacht, okay, boat, yacht, hovercraft, motorboat, paddle boat, houseboat, ship, sailboat. Understand? Next, this is a raft. We use for rafting. Okay, this is a raft. Okay? Next, this is a steamer. Okay? Steamer. It is also used for transport. Then this is a cargo ship. Only goods go by this. No people, only goods, things from one country to another country or one place to another. This is a cargo ship. Next is water scooter. Okay? Like on land scooter is there, same way water scooter is there. And then kayak. Okay, this is a kayak. Then this is shikara. Okay, sit and see the view. Okay, from this seat you have pleasure to move on a boat and sit and see the pleasure, see the view. Follow. Canoe. Okay, canoe. Okay, this is a canoe. And last one, it is a ferry. What it is? It is a ferry. Okay, Again, I am going to repeat. Raft, steamer, cargo ship, water scooter, kayak, shikara, this one canoe, and this one ferry. Okay? So today up to this much, you have learned water transport and land transport. Go through it, read it and learn it. Okay, students? So today's teaching over, students. Thank you.